Prince Harry, Meghan Markle leaving the royal family is the best option for them, novelist says. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle dropped a bombshell earlier this year when they announced that they will be stepping down as senior royals. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex explained that they wish to be focusing on their family and charities as well as being financially independent while living a peaceful life that led to their decision. Now, novelist Dame Hilary Mantel said that this was the best option for Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. The author pointed out that the former actress was too good for the dull royal family and would have left alone without her husband if Queen Elizabeth didn't permit their exit. I'm pleased that it's the marriage that's surviving and the connection with the monarchy that has to go, because I think almost all of us would have bet if she, the Duchess of Sussex, left, she would have to leave alone, she said. Though none of us know the details of how this is going to work out, I think Meghan was too good to be true. She was a smiling face in a dull institution. She cheered the nation up no end, or at least men and women of goodwill. The tension in the royal family is at all-time high. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were in a bitter dispute regarding the use of the word royal. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will not only lose their HRH titles and the Duke of Sussex's military title after the official step down, but they will also be banned from using the word royal in their activities. The couple then showed their discontent with Queen Elizabeth's decision. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have already spent a lot of money trademarking the Sussex royal brand. The couple is still using the brand for their official social media accounts as of this writing, but they released a statement that they would not be using Sussex Royal as branding any longer. While there is not any jurisdiction by the monarchy or cabinet office over the word royal overseas, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex do not intend to use Sussex Royal or any iteration of the word royal in any territory, either within the UK or otherwise, when the transition occurs spring 2020, the statement read. However, reports claim that the talks over the weekend are said to have cleared the air between Queen Elizabeth and Prince Harry. Her Majesty even told her grandson that he's welcome to come back to the royal family. The last thing Elizabeth wants is for Harry to feel estranged from his family, and she made her feelings clear about this in the meeting, a source told US Weekly exclusively.